Brothers game with Pixel Punk. And
he doesn't like me still.
He doesn't. Oh.
That's all it is.
I'm gonna cry now.
Nah, he crafted something. He just doesn't want to sit here. He wants to watch.
Yeah. So, how do you feel about that game?
He was starting to make some good adjustments the second game, and I feel like he picked a better stage for himself to run away from me, because Battlefield, I was just all over him. I couldn't really land.
You also were very close to some shield breaks there.
Yeah, I should have just held longer. I used to have a problem with that. I just don't hold long enough sometimes.
So. Well, if you hold it a little longer, sometimes they get red. Like.
Sometimes. I get scared that they're gonna roll or slot dodge or hit me.
But I feel like the shield pressure also plays a factor in, like, even if it's not broken.
At least the shield is down. One, I get scared. Go!
Exactly.
That's what that Ryu versus Fox. Oh, that's the I don't know if either player likes either matches or not.
Least for focus attack, they won't be able to pull it out.
Ryu hold down like infinite box for up to.
Yeah. That's actually very difficult to pull off.
Yeah, it's still there.
You have to flick the C stick up and alternate moving forward. Unless they don't DI.
Yep, that's it.
But I feel like Pixel Punk is smart enough to. However, he does seem susceptible to shield breaks.
Oh yeah.
Especially from the road.
Yeah, you got me.
No, I wasn't making a hint for that game at all.
But so far it's fairly evenish. I'd say Ryu can actually kill right now. Scary part.
Ryu can kill. But Ryu has rage, which is very scary.
Oh yeah.
Ryu especially though, like, a lot of his moves will kill earlier.
Nice.
Almost had it.
Yeah,
he's starting to read the get up and didn't quite get that. Oh, back throw.
Yes.
That'll kill easily. Very well for collecting those Rukens.
Oh yeah, he needs to. Oh, that was a good chance for you right there that he just
rolled. Nice dash out of focus attack. He's getting some definitely good extra credit, although it can be turned around.
Yeah. Oh, that's it. Sure, you can start. No, he's gonna take it.
Ryu is so serious.
Ryu is scared. That's just
begun.
That was a 50% kill, wasn't it?
Yeah, he was at 160-ish. That's why.
I know. That was max rage.
Yeah, so he was really ready to kill.
And here we have them going back at it. Does read those, he can get a string like that, actually.
Yep.
No, he can still recover.
Oh, you should have went down and sure you can back up.
Yeah, well, that's easy to say that as a commentator, because hindsight is 2020.
Yeah, I just like to, you know, put it out there, so in case they watch the match, think about doing that the next time.
They're both doing very well right now.
Okay,
just definitely dead. You can see those. Oh!
As I say it, and it's practically that to you.
He was searching for those.
Oh yeah, I would be too. One bad approach on that ship, get up to the tree.
Fox is doing some good work damage.
Oh yeah, he's trying to build up that damage. Fox is kind of needs to react. And then he's actually worried
about. But then again, it works against him as well.
Yeah, you gotta worry about that.
I think his best bet is trying to gamble.
Oh yes, that's very hard to gamble.
Because his hitboxes are just
so
huge.
Yeah. Good luck.
Like, if he's got a great bike, then you might be able to.
Yeah, he can't really just
like
the fox just almost got it.
Like a Mega Man spike could do it easily because of the disjoint.
This is scary.
Very scary.
That's
and we're going to
game three.
Game three.
Final game. Returning
to base. So now it's Camo's counter pick, right?
Yes.
All right. Will he switch to Shoal?
Switch? No, he's staying Ryu. I wouldn't have switched either. He's been doing really good with Ryu.
Yeah, but his Shoal is really good. One, go!
I haven't touched him. He definitely didn't play him more than this is not Ryu.
Better than mine.
Definitely.
You could have like defended me a little bit.
You gotta earn it.
And like, there we're seeing what I said before game one about how.
Oh, but this.
No.
Just enough.
But like I was saying, we're seeing how Fox's many multi-hit moves.
Staying off.
So pulling out his Focus Egg in midair isn't as good an option, but he seems to be pulling it off very well. Not quite. Fox DI'd out very well.
Yeah,
he caught the hit close to his body and DI'd through it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
He's got a tech moves. No one done yet. Good percentage.
He's throwing him off stage. I feel he's being a little too risky now.
Sometimes he's out of it.
I don't think Ryu has any options very well offstage for gimping. At least, not
this is
that
last
good.
Stop, last game. The loser is gone. Sad. Oh, the footsies. The footsies.
Oh, more footsies.
What is this? Street Fighter V?
Some good work for both players, but
way too far under the stage.
I think he was getting a little too scared.
Alright, this is a good DJ Delta and Andy. They have not played yet.
Any advice I would give to anyone playing against Pixel is space against those side beats.